My name is George DuToit. I'm a paediatric allergist in London working at the St. Thomas's Hospital. I see around 50 children a week in tertiary clinics with allergy disorders.